volume of a cube. Teacher Nancy is ready to crack the puzzle of the Rubik's Cube. The length of the cube is 3 cm. The breadth is 3 cm and the height is also 3 cm. Cubes per layer or surface are length into breadth equals 9 square centimeter. Number of layers are 3, so the total number of cubes equal cubes per layer into number of layers. This is 9 into 3 equals 27 cubic centimeter. The volume will be cubes per layer into height of cube, that is 9 into 3 equals 27 cubic centimeter. Very simply, volume equals length into breadth into height, or 3 into 3 into 3 equals 27 cubic centimeter. Thank you, ma'am.